My mother, Princess Anna, was caught trying to get rid of the young heir. When the heir and his guards went after her, she hid here, in the seaside home where my father brought me. Guards found her and chased her up to the cliffs where she fell over. Father tried to help her, but they killed him too.